Okay, here we are again. Time to take a quick little break. Aco Bakery. You can tell by this trip, it wouldn't be a day without donuts. So it's time to try to eat that and see how they are. We're hoping there's more inside here. We'll see. There we go. I'm gonna finish my donut, my coffee, and I'll give you a quick little review after. Okay, coffee bean review on that one. It was pretty good. It was pretty concentrated, even on a munch pot. They would have been spared a little bit more, it would have been way better. They just could have been a bad apple a whole bunch, I don't know. Coffee, I gotta say, compared to all the other places we've tried so far, this is by far the best. Not much coffee in my mind, and pretty good donut. So I'm gonna go with a 7.5 out of 10 in my mind.
So mine was really good. The jelly, peanut butter and jelly donut. Very filling, it's like spilling out everywhere. Jam every bite. I give it, I would say, a 6.5 because of price.
No, no.
Price again, it rules, and you know, we're comparing it to Tim Hortons, but
yeah, you just try to help the little guys, but yeah, overall, yeah, it's really going up. That's not a fail. So yeah, we're trying to go play another round of mini golf and see if she can tie the champ. Yeah, see you about at the mini golf course. Sure. Okay, as you can tell, here we are. We arrived at Adventureland mini golf, so round number two. Let's see who wins round number two. If I still got the touch.
Didn't mean to.
That's what I'm talking about. By 9 instead of 10?
You won by 9, but you are 5 over par. That won't work for your dad.
No, but we still beat Miss all season, so far 2-0. We may still find some more on the way home, but we'll see. But not so good for the couple family maritime mini golf tournament trip training. So we'll keep working on that. Cheers. So here we are at Bubba Gump Trim. Get a quick little, I got the fish and chips, a good shot. Hot, hot, hot. It's definitely a different fish than I've had before, but so far I love it. Good to go in my mind. We'll get back to our burger review or chicken burger review by the time we're done. So yeah, I'm sure this will go pretty smoothly. This will be gone in about 3, 2, 1. There we go. I gotta say, hold on a second. It was different than any type of fish and chip I've ever had, the fish at least. But it was pretty good. No complaints, no better or worse. It was pretty good. I'm not going to give a star rating on this one or whatever. I'm just going to give it a recommendation. If you ever see, this is the second bubblegum trim. It's bubblegum trim, bubblegum. The first one we've seen is in Santa Monica, California. Been there twice. Didn't eat there yet. So found this one, give it a shot. Just do it. So anyhow, definitely thumbs up. I recommend it.
The chicken burger, the grilled one, was amazing. It was nice and juicy, nice and fresh, nice Monterey Jack cheese and bacon. So definitely a recommend and a thumbs up from me.
Next on the line, we are just gonna see you guys back at the bikes, and then we're just gonna try to find ourselves a camp spot between here and Calgary. We probably have an hour and a half of light left, so hopefully get an hour's driving, find a camp spot, set up camp, and see you guys there soon enough. Cheers. As you can see, after a bit of driving, didn't quite find a cool camp spot like I normally like. It is kind of dark, so we just got a Walmart. Can you guys see the sign there? Yeah, you guys can see the sign. Gotta go. So yeah, we're behind a Walmart. There's our tent, just right there. Got a road, and there's the beautiful, lovely motorbikes. So like that, had a pretty fun-filled day you guys saw. I'm not sure if that was one part or two part, but anyhow, played some mini golf, 4 food reviews.
Yeah, 4.
Yeah, and now we're camping behind a Walmart. But anyhow, had a great time. West Edmonton Mall, that could be the highlight of this trip. Tomorrow we plan on seeing, gonna go visit a buddy of mine actually that I did a course with like 16 years ago or so.
A trip to see some old friends.
Yeah, exactly, because she got to see one of her good buddies from course, and same, I'm going to go see a buddy with a course tomorrow, have a coffee with a donut, so we will have another donut review tomorrow in a week from now for you guys, hopefully. So I'm just babbling on and on and on, so you want to finish them off?
Everybody, remember to live and cheers.